Speaking at a media conference, Kashimune says the Youth League will fight for free registration at institutions of higher learning as they see no reason for such fees.
So as student leaders, we are saying that the fishing sector alone, if you grant a fishing quota to NASFAM, it has the ability to fund everyone. It's an issue of principle. If you are a deserving student, you went through 12 years of school, why should you pay registration fees? So this year, we are going to relent this. We are not going to leave this thing this year. Free registration must be the future. From free education, free higher education.
The PDM Youth League and the Students Union of Namibia, he says, are working closely to ensure that registration is free. The Youth League cited as an example poor performance of grade 12 learners, especially in urban areas.
Learners in urban areas are involved in too much entertainment. This can be seen in the Commerce region, where teenagers are seen frequenting clubs such as Chopsies, Vibe, Monaco, and the famous drinking establishments. The education directorates of these regions must take leadership and propel these learners to pass, because we cannot have a region like the Commerce region, which used to be the epitome of excellent performance, underperforming every year. This shows one thing, that somewhere, somehow, the education directorate in the Commerce region is doing something wrong.
Evelyn Paulus, NBC News, Windhoek.